I think there's no comparison, especially at the NAI level. Our weight room is designed based on a D1 weight room. At the NAI level, there's nothing that can match this.
Actually, when I first saw this weight room, it was breathtaking just to see how far we've come from the little old weight room down in the basement of Claire to a two-story Division I looking facility.
Anything that I could possibly think of wanting to work on, I have the equipment and the opportunity to make myself better in that area.
I'd say it's just a really big family here. Even outside of your sports team, just the relationships, the community, the assistants, it just creates an environment where we can feel free and then just go attack the workout as we please. Honestly, Vern brings a different level of energy that's just contagious to all of his athletes.
Our athletes want to be in here. They want to move weight. They want to get faster. They want to train harder. They want to train smarter. They don't complain. They don't worry about, oh, I don't have enough space or I don't have a rack. They have every amenity that they need to get better.
You don't have to go all the way out to the football field to get some work in here. You got 45 yards of indoor turf.
It allows for more than just one or two teams to work out in the facility at the same time.
I was telling Vern this the other day, I've never felt healthier. I've been utilizing this weight room so much that I'm just keeping my body in such great condition and such great health that I can't be more thankful.
It's just a huge family, and there's no place, no other university I'd rather be at.
I pride myself on hard work, and I know my teammates do too, and just having this opportunity to come in here and work like this every day in this multi-million-dollar facility is just a blessing.
Where I see this program going is to the top. You know, we have been in the top in football and, you know, basketball and track and field and cycling. We've done all that. But I think just bringing our program at the whole to the next level, bringing our whole institution into a new realm that they haven't even experienced before.